paying jobs and sleep, gathering four of the next five knights to burnish the treasury of new material. Talk grew respectfully minimal. Denise regularly fixed sandwiches for Bedwin at the breaks, assuming this caretaking duty without resentment. Matthew arrived on time and expressed no exasperation at the intervals of tuning among the instrumentalists, gazing fixedly at middle distances while waiting for the players to resume behind him, then carving deep into the material, despite seeming otherwise somewhat wasted, skinnier than ever. At each set's conclusion, distraction overtook him, and he left before the others. Lucinda held her secrets close. She felt a proprietary elation in having brought the others to this place. Yet, hid inside the room, fingers crawling in the neck of her ears with a grace beyond her knowledge.
But the player would be a good target. The player would be a good target.